Lee Boone and his Swift 5. Made it look easy.
Yep.
Mag rim on Sunday afternoon. Looks like it's better conditions than on Friday. It's not nearly so crazy strong. Lee is already almost all the way up to 7,000 feet, which is really good. We're out here with Robin and Nancy. Robin will be flying his Sport 2 that he bought from Mitch. Looks like it's gonna be good. Pretty nice today. I'm liking it a lot, I'm liking it a bunch. And there he goes. Looks nice and clean. Well, he's trying. Maybe he can find a little something. Looking good. Get on a little bit of bar, I'll slow down a little. Look who's back, it's Robin. He got some altitude, that's pretty great. He's approaching head on. Way to go, Robin! Wing's got a lot of usable speed. Even on half bar, I'm easily catching Lee. Thank you.
really good. Get a little closer. I'll fly straight. You do the maneuvering, I'll fly straight. Your wing looks pretty.
So does yours.
And you got such a good deal. I'm right behind you. Edge is solid, no flapping. Nice. Looks like Robin has landed. We'll be sure to tell Bill he missed it. Except I'm partially in the prickly pear, drat.
I have to do my outro here. You can be in my outro. I got to fly with my buddy Lee on an excellent day.
Woohoo!
Yes.
Excellent day at MAG.
One it was really best. Good. My best top landing ever here. I finally learned to top land here instead of just basically crashing every time I try to land.
Best stinking flight in a long time.
It was really good.
MAG really.
Anyways, people, there you have it. Second flight on the Delta 2. You can subscribe if you want to, but I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks. Bye.